Grab your bow saw, folks, grab some nails, and you are going to be loving life. What's up, guys? Dan here, Coalcracker Bushcraft. That's right, today we're going to be talking about a bow saw and some nails and how these things combined can just really make your life a lot easier in the woods. All right, so when you're cutting with your bow saw, generally you're going to lay it across something. Now, in my case, because we're at one of our camps, we have this nice bench that is built, so it's really easy to get some dry firewood, lean it up against that bench, and then just begin to cut. As we cut, of course, the end that I'm holding falls away and we slide this up. This is a great method. Now, if you don't have something like this bench, a log in the woods works just as well. Same general theme, sawing away. Really nice and easy. But after a few cuts, what starts to happen, or maybe it happens right from the beginning, you are gathering smaller pieces of wood. So then you decide you're gonna cut these things and you're not really sure how to hold it. You're sort of pushing a lot of pressure here, the thing's rolling around. Maybe you're gonna end cut it this way and it's rolling, it's all over the place. So that, my friends, is where the nails come into place. Dig in that good old Bushcraft backpack of yours and get 2 to 4 nails. Now, what you're gonna do with the nails is you are going to make yourself a saw buck. So you're gonna take your nails, you're not gonna pinch your piece of wood so tight that you can't move it, but take your nails and put them in a V shape, a little bit wider than a piece of wood. This is gonna help it from rolling back and forth. You can actually pin the wood up against one of those nails. If you're gonna use 2, use it towards the front. If you have 4, 2 up front, 2 in the back. And then this also works great on logs, like I showed you a second ago. After you're done with your nails, you simply just hammer them back and forth, it'll loosen it up, wiggle the things right out. And then, my friends, once the nails are in place, you can place all of your smaller pieces of wood and even your longer pieces in here, utilizing those nails to hold that piece of wood in place. I don't have to put a lot of downward pressure. It's not gonna roll anywhere. And I can get back to my firewood prep. So there you go, my fellow bushcrafters, another easy tip that you can utilize to make your life better at camp. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you throw some nails in your bag if you haven't already thrown them in there from videos and videos ago, me going on about it. And I guess that's about it. So just making your firewood preparation that much easier. Coalcracker, I'll take credit for that one. So when you're sweating and you're just, Coalcracker can take the blame. But hey, you're gonna get the job done. So thanks for watching this video. Hit the subscribe and like button below. You can also check us out over at coalcrackerbushcraft.com for all our cool stuff. And until next video, stay in the woods.